Hello and welcome back to this playthrough 81-3. Whoops, did I see? Let's see if I can get this, like, maybe I can, and that would be great. But I'm not holding my breath. Whoa! Manual combat. You're a fool for have come here. Champion. Divided. Okay. Let's cast blinded. Try to mind control the hero. Bam! Shoot the shoot. And that's too bad about the assassin, but hey. We got the hero. Now we have, let's see, that. I guess it's okay for now. So here they come. My kingdom come. Hero. Oh, I had to go up and take care of that. I kinda want to know where her father is, so we can just finish this as soon as possible. Should summon some scouts. guess this is in southern parts. Maybe he went north to meet up with his forces up there, but I'm not sure. Declined. Yips, keeps coming. Manual. Oh my god, I blessed, what you call it, trebuchet. Makes me think of Britannia. A lot better than I thought it would. Turn. Oh, thought you would. Oh, AI, thank you for being an idiot. A light flashed before my eyes there. That was too close. Let's push. Not benefit you, you say? That. Did I get that city? Or they my my vassal? Okay. So I hear you move. I hear you, AI. Don't you try to hide it from me? Not hide for me. Oopsie daisy. Hello, little cat. What are you doing, AI? Sorry, I was muted for a while there. Crap. I need to stop doing that. These two will push and find their father. I think it's down here somewhere. That's my guess in a way. And I guess I will use a cave system to get to him. Might be down here as well. The giants we helped in the Brinska province, they join us. They have long memories and are loyal friends to have come all the way here to fight with us. I suspect Merlin has something to do with this. Great, we could use the help. Nice. Yeah, I think he's... My guess is that he's... down here somewhere. good. AI, what's wrong with you? Manual. Let's just push forward. Sure, who died there? Did I attack my own or something? It was maybe close. Ah, they have it as well! Ah, that makes sense. I was so confused. So confusing. Let's accept that. Shite. Let's take you out. Next turn. Yeah, that's a bit frustrating that they got that. Need to change that. It's a little birdie. Let's destroy that independence. Get the forest to take over that. Hatched. I mean, I said that as if it was a bad thing, but it clearly isn't. I wish I could see where he were. Turn. Manual, we can win this. Should I cast a spell? Cause maybe then he would have ran here with his hero might have been close by. There he is. Let's go back up. Whew, look at that forest. Split up too much AI. You're being a fool. We're also going to end this episode here because we've been playing for more than 20 minutes. So, yeah, thank you for watching and I hope I see you next time. Bye!